I could give one piece of advice to anyone starting the family transition in your business, it would be to make sure that the family member is passionate about it and loves what they're doing. If they don't love it, they're not going to do well.